The following contest is an 8-man tag team ladder match. And the Suicide Bloods.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
And their partner, from Bismarck, North Dakota, Illustrious Cassidy.
This superstar has actually told me before that they can be loyal to a fault.
Well, that's the kind of thing that leaves your back just waiting to get stabbed, Saxton. Trust me.
Wait, trust you? I've seen your NXT career. You were a back... Such an incredible journey for this woman, but she knows a win tonight will take her even further.
And from Beverly Hills, California, Illustrious Ling D.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
She's been training for this match for quite a while, and she plans on making a statement here tonight.
And from Aurora, Colorado, Cutie Pie Madison.
No matter the stipulation or the opposition, this athlete stays the course. They've overcome some tough situations, and I admire that.
So what? Everyone gets dealt a tough hand from time to time, but you have to know when to fold.
Well, knowing this person, I don't think you'll get your wish anytime soon, Corey.
A competitor who is always laser-focused on the competition. I expect big things from her tonight.
And representing the Red Army from Cherry Hill, New Jersey, Cutie Pie Tiffany.
The moment this match was announced, they're destined to deliver.
Come on, let's go.
A determined look on her face. She knows how to prove herself in the women's division.
And from Beverly Hills, California, Illustrious Man D.
You're looking for someone who stands by their allies and is good for their word? This is who you're looking for.
The only word this person's good for is doormat. It's written right in their face.
such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
And here we go, ladder match underway. The ring just comprises of superstars and a seemingly endless supply of ladders at their disposal.
This is about seeing who the better superstar is. And if we're really being honest, this is about inflicting as much pain as you possibly can on your opponent with a metal ladder.
Punch
Something from under the ring.
Positioning it right in the center of the ring.
The only thing left to do now is climb it, Cole.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Making the climb here. Maybe looking to end this thing. Get a quick victory here. Not a bad strategy. Nobody in this building thinks the match can end here.
I think so.
Go home. She's got her eyes on the proverbial prize now.
Hey, you miss 100% of the shots you don't take.
Right? And when you miss a shot, you don't usually fall.
Exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy in life.
Oh, and a discus clothesline.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up. Catches a punch.
Oh, what a counter.
Going up high with the punch.
Shut right out of the ring.
Oh, man.
Torture rack. Oh,
punch. Sharp punch.
And a counter.
By the tail, whipped across the leg.
That ain't right.
He decides. Shoot.
Right under the prize. Perfect. Oh, what a smash.
That is just insane.
to be here. Sent right out of the ring. Look at this, Byron, getting that ladder position.
Perfectly placed, if you ask me.
That match is worth another look. Here we go.
Here are your winners.
We just witnessed what could one day be called one of the greatest ladder matches of all time.
You could just sense the intensity in the air throughout this one.
Yeah, this win was well earned.